Stamps are great if you have agile workers or small offices that don't do a lot of mail. Each sheet of stamps blank has a serial number on them. When I enter that serial number, it is validated. And in this case, it's now filling in the blanks of that sheet that I can now run to my network printer. I can make them print in a variety of denominations. I can choose exactly how many stamps on this sheet I want to print. And if I only printed but a few, then if I use that sheet again, the system will remember where it left off.